Welcome here at Nerdhour.
Nerdhour!
Nerdhour!
That's Shield!
That's Rice!
And we're playing God of War with Kratos.
And this is part 4.
Excellent.
4.
Now shut up, boy, and let me play.
Yes. We need to do the skills.
Yes.
And another thing happened.
I want to take ranged combat.
I know. Watch part 3 and you know why.
The last episode.
Yes. And also it came to our attention after we recorded the last episode. I didn't even get to play last time.
No.
1 hour recording and I didn't play.
No, so he's starting this time.
Yes. And when I die...
Can we take the range first?
Okay, which one... after landing a precision extra weak points and headshot, press
X during the flash to
triangle, not X.
Sorry, triangle to during the flash to recall the Leviathan X and make it cost more damage.
Charge throw to freeze. But we're gonna take that one.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, do we have still... No. And we don't have enough eggs. Then let's...
The kid.
The boy. Come on!
Okay, the other thing.
Increase arrow damage and melee damage.
What's the other one?
Increase the talent bow firing rate.
Nah.
Wait, look how much more fast.
It doesn't matter. Because damage. we can spam it and it doesn't recharge in fast enough.
Then,
so I would say more damage to his arrow.
We could also take one of these.
Didn't we? The one to the right. I would say that if it was more stun damage.
Terriers can perform a variety of high stun damage attack with enemies in the air. Yeah. Let's take that one.
Stun damage. Is always good.
Hey, we can still take that one.
Yeah, why not?
And
upgrade everything!
And we used all our XP points.
Oh, we have 2 points more.
And we are in a dark cave. Move, sure. Boy.
Shut up, boy!
This looks like fighting.
To the left! There was loot!
What the
fuck is that? Let's recall.
Oh, yes.
Nice.
Well, I haven't played for a while because.
Loot!
You played all the time.
No.
So.
You could go down.
Oh.
Yes.
There's a big
can't go down.
There's a big chance that I suck when compared to how Shield plays.
Oh, we know. It's moving. Slash it, slash it. Oh, that's something you can break. Up there. Nope. In the cave. In the cave, there's something you can destroy.
Whee!
Okay. We agree that that's something you can hit, right?
Apparently not. Weird. There's something shiny there.
Is this shiny? Oh. Nah, it's
enough. Doesn't seem. What? Wait. What are we using it for?
Out in the water.
Oh.
So we can go over. Isn't that heavy? Nah.
Yeah.
It's
a little bit of rocks.
Never hurt anyone.
Do not touch the water. Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
Okay, so now, are we going the right way?
Yeah, but I want to check something. We missed something. We could also go that way. And what the fuck is that? Oh, that is my very personal nightmare. Excellent.
Not yet.
Taste axe! And didn't work. Perfect.
The axe tasted.
Nope.
Try throwing on it.
Under logs?
Yeah. Oh. Oh, yeah. Remember the mark. Chest!
Whee!
Whee! Whee! Loot!
Delicious loot. Talisman of concentrated vitality.
Gain a burst of health. Equip.
View in menu.
U. Q. Nice. It is equipped.
Now it is.
Yes.
And L1 and circle to activate.
Gain a burst of health.
And we also
That's handy.
We also got 2 defense and 4 vitality with it. And that's nice because we didn't have any vitality.
That's handy. And we gained a little boost of
way.
Intelligence. Oh, we need to. Okay.
Wait, so.
Other way! What's that? It's shiny. Why was it shiny?
Because it was green!
No.
What's that?
Something that glows. Boy!
Boy, what is it? Seriously, what the fuck was that?
The all-knowing boy. Then do not touch the... I saw it. Yeah.
But it's in the water.
Yeah, jump.
Atreus, follow me.
Got the threat. And focus,
now
boy.
Now I think you should do something with it. No, with the thing above you. Reach.
We can't do anything with that. It's just...
Yes, we can.
Glowing.
Can't do something with it.
Not yet.
Yes, there was something you could... It got marked when you aimed at it.
Yeah, but we can't do anything with it. Yet. I'm guessing we're gonna go back at some point.
The kid comes. Can we make him do something with it?
I don't think so.
Kid, follow.
He doesn't care. I think they, just like the door that we couldn't open, that we have.
Annoying. I hate to backtrack.
I still remember the first game where I had to backtrack. Ratchet and Clank 1.
Delete.
And it was 2 levels you have to backtrack.
Delete.
Ah! Ah! I don't know.
Why are you?
I thought I saw something shiny. Like over there.
Yeah, but you can't give away.
Yes, because I have a boat!
Now we'll get to the mountain.
Journey. Path to the mountain. Boat towards daylight. No, we're going into the darkness.
There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods.
Not allowed.
You were not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying.
Can we get
this
up
is
here?
Great.
Oh.
Whee. There?
No.
I want to get up there. Come on, Kratos. We can't.
So we have to get back at some point in the game. Excellent.
Well, he can row.
Row your boat gently down the stream.
Hit on flats and do 10 shots.
That's gotta be the best pirate I ever seen.
What, the God of War?
The God of War!
Best pirate.
In a rowboat.
There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
You flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, she stinks.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Mermaids or sirens?
Nah.
Look at that. It's Thor.
What?
God of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
Wait. Did she speak of slow down. Feel no pain. Boy.
Oh.
Look around.
That sounds like Baldur.
Is this just she or
son of Odin and Frigg?
Damn. Can we get a look at the statue from the front? I want to see if it looks like Thor. Of course, from
yeah.
Not at all.
Nah.
Got his necklace though.
Well, still a nice statue.
It's a nice.
But the hammer looks like crap.
It's his first. It looked like that. His first. He made a lot of hammers, remember?
Not in the mythology.
Depending.
No.
What's that? There's a few runes there.
Ooh, runes.
Can't quite make it out.
Read good.
It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons
never
into the water?
My arms.
Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
But no! Not coming back.
The axe did not return.
Oh god, no. It's...
I know what it is. It's big.
Bring on, boy!
Okay!
Of course it's big. It's the world serpent. If I'm guessing correctly.
Or in Danish tongue, Midgårdsormen.
Is this
Midgar? That's a dragon.
It's the world serpent.
No, that's the world serpent.
World snake.
Serpent is a snake.
Yeah,
there's the axe.
Thank you.
Stay calm, boy.
It's vibrating like crazy.
Yeah! Mom said he's friendly!
What does it say?
I don't know!
He's friendly?
Serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain.
Yeah, the world serpent is big.
Yeah, but it's bigger than that.
Yeah, it is.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag.
In the mythology, the world serpent was so big, they can go all the way around Earth and spin his own tail.
Who knows how long?
Dog at the bridge.
Okay. No, wait.
It said dog at the bridge.
Yeah, but it was just the statue.
An exaggeration.
Pretty good.
Can we check it out? Can we get on?
I don't think there's anywhere
because
we can duck.
Just the rooms.
I was hoping we might explore a little.
When we wish to continue our journey.
A secret duck.
What duck?
This duck.
To the right? Maybe? How do we...
Nope, not allowed. It was only the collectible.
Oh, it was a collectible that was there?
Yeah, I think. Actually, I didn't notice I was focused on the statue.
Me too.
Well done.
If there's nothing else.
I don't know if I want to roll around in sea for collectibles.
No.
It feels like a waste of time.
No! You could just cut it out.
Yeah, okay.
Row.
But I feel like at some point we actually have to, because look,
yeah,
all those things around. So if we go there, I have a feeling that we're gonna be sent to all of those.
Maybe, I don't, it's not sure.
I feel pretty sure.
Let's check one more and see if there's a way up. If not, you're right. There's a way up.
Huh.
This time. Come on.
I haven't played as much as you. Remember that.
Then you need to play some more PlayStation. The controls is not that much else than any other
What
games.
Should I play on PlayStation? I finished all my games.
Buy a new game.
What?
Something that's not from the PlayStation 3 era.
Buy something that's not God of War, because we only can play that on recording.
Runes.
I don't know these runes. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out.
What the hell is a cipher?
What's
that? Fuck no!
No! Get
up! I got fucking one hit!
Damn!
Did you see it was level 6?
Yeah. I saw it.
Well, good luck! It was your idea to go up there,
so... I know. So what, you want me to take him on?
I don't care what you do. Because I don't think we're supposed to be here.
Let's try. See what happens.
That's two! That's three! No, only two.
Okay, no, we can't do this.
One punch!
Just go back.
Okay. Are you sure?
Yeah. What the fuck?
So the level difference is important.
Makes you say that.
Wow.
Just go.
Should we just follow the mission then?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because something tells me we will do something with that.
Yeah. We're not supposed to go here yet.
Yes.
We're too weak.
We need to level up, boy.
Train with father.
I love the water physics.
Oh yeah. Actually, everything looks...
Reminds me of home.
Everything looks fucking amazing. There's no mountains in Denmark.
I know.
I hate saying our country in English. It sounds so stupid.
Denmark. Why? A
very long time.
Because I always think about the old German currency, Mark.
You think too much. And the axe is lost to time. No.
Can I freeze the water if I hit that right? With enough power!
Maybe later.
Because seriously, it feels like we are missing a lot of powers.
Yeah. Maybe if we used one of the abilities.
Is this the way to the mountain?
No.
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sapsy. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my
wares. It's his shop. New shop.
Yeah, he moves around fast.
You rush around like that everywhere? Yeesh.
Yeah, it's a talent.
Pretty much.
Catch! The pile of rocks there. With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Okay.
Don't work it is.
Talisman, pommels, and enchantment are now available at the shop.
Way! Awesome!
Armor along with other equipment can be upgraded at shops, blah blah blah, blah blah, to select the upgrade menu.
Yeah. Okay.
Upgrading armor improves the stat power level and can add enchantment tokens.
Nice!
Neat! Wrist armor. The pre-order is better.
We don't need it. Not yet, at least.
Axe!
Pommels.
My pommels can be equipped on your weapon. Each pommel will increase stats and provide unique perks based on your actions in combat. Pommels can be upgraded to improve their stats.
Cool.
That looks good. High perk activation chance grant a blessing of
cool down
on in successful procession throw. precision.
An excuseness cleave.
Low chance.
Low activation chance to grant a blessing of runic on any successful precision throw. I guess it's
Gift of strength on any successful execution cleave. So
I kinda wanna take the last one because it gives luck to
Yeah, okay. We're gonna be the luckiest god of war ever. Equip.
Well, good. Need it.
Need to get lucky.
Talisman.
Talismans have unique effects that can aid you in combat. They can be upgraded at the shop to improve their effectiveness and reduce cooldowns for certain abilities.
Okay!
Grants an invisible barrier for several seconds when creature's health drops to a critical level. We need that!
No, we don't. We die before we reach critical.
Yeah, but then it would save us so we don't die. It's
no,
like
no, it doesn't. When?
I think it do.
It drops.
I think
it's
it does.
When it drops.
I think it
if
does.
We get one-shotted, it doesn't count.
Then let's not go up against enemies that's, what, 5 levels higher than we are? We only level 1.
Yeah, but we have one that gives us a boost of health instead.
When we use it.
Yeah.
Grants a short boost to strength from creatures, health drops, and critical level.
I would say the one we have is better. And you just don't listen. Okay.
I want to test something.
Couldn't you at least tell me what it was before you begin using our money? What are you thinking? Come on.
I actually don't know right now.
What are you doing?
I'm checking out all the blinking... What is that icon?
Yeah, but you...
Oh, there it was. I much rather want that one than a telemedicine I have to activate.
I would rather have that one.
Then you can use it when you play. It's easy to go in and change.
Yeah, but it's gonna cost us a lot of hack silver because we need to upgrade both now. So
much for peace and quiet. I don't think we're gonna get to upgrade. I think we're gonna change them if I know how we play.
Do you even listen to how the system works?
Yes. We can
change. We're gonna craft it. We're crafting it ourselves.
Yeah, and we can also craft new ones.
Yeah.
And we're gonna get new ones later.
The other side.
Oh yeah, old school. Except I don't think we're supposed to go here.
Yeah, there was right there.
What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No, this is something else. We must develop your instincts.
Without knowing the outcome.
You're no fun, Kratos.
I think we need to do it.
But we can. We have to follow... Oh. Atreus advanced combat. Atreus has gained confidence in combat and will now support Kratos by physically attacking enemies when he sees an opening. This ability can be upgraded in the skills tab.
Yes, we already did that. Stop running! Careful! No. You need to stop doing that.
Nah. Oh, they can heal.
Really need to stop doing that.
It only happened twice.
Yeah. Out of three times.
Yeah, that's how much I have gotten to play. Three times. That's how we lead
through to the mountain. Yeah, I've played two.
But I've died five times.
No.
Yes?
No.
I actually counted.
You can't have died five times and only have played three. Think about that one.
But I have died five times.
If we switch every time one dies...
We don't do every time, actually.
I don't know these rings.
And he doesn't know them either.
I bet I could figure it out.
They also look different.
Chests!
Levers and doors! Too many options!
No, chest first.
Loot first, then yes. Stuff later.
Loot first, mystery after. What's this? No. What is that?
Down to boat.
Two boats. I need a horse! Not a boat.
I want the door.
Well, you can't have it.
I want it! What the f- Yeah.
I thought exactly. Let's be real, you like that ranged upgrade.
Yeah. Aww.
Nice. Now I think he knows those runes.
Oh, there's all. It's like a triangle. All the one he doesn't know.
I told you. Yeah. We should come back with a cipher.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Story.
Story time.
Look here. Another.
Look. It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look. He bit Thor. Hmm? Or will bite him. Looks like.
More than myth.
I can tell.
Yeah.
Wait, what's that? We keep seeing those everywhere. It's beginning to be annoying.
It doesn't like my eggs. That looks...
What is that?
Poison.
It smells awful.
Poison.
Oh.
Dude. Don't recall.
Nope.
Gonna die.
Recall.
Loot.
Stuff.
Recall loot. Can we do that? How do you freeze poison? Oh. It's a really powerful axe.
Sub-Zero.
So what?
No, not the character, but the
yeah,
the term.
Absolute.
Yes.
That's not Sub-Zero. It's Absolute Zero.
No, it's Sub-Zero.
No.
Yes.
Absolute.
Watch Flash! They actually talk about it in there.
Yeah, it's Absolute.
No.
Yes, it is.
No.
It's gonna attack you.
Whoa! Get and it doesn't care about dodging. There you go. Thank you.
You can throw at it, remember? If you're not gonna attack it, then at least throw.
I want to see the attack pattern.
A worm slayer. Boom.
No worm. It was with a...
It was with a...
Let's look.
It was with a...
Tassel worm.
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 Worm is with an O.
Nothing in Norse mythology. Like virons and worms. It's with you.
Sure.
Part lizard, part cat. A lizard cat.
Or a lizard cat. Or something.
Cat lizard.
Either way. The combination is pretty weird. They like to burrow underground to close the distance between them and their prey. Their claws and teeth are extremely sharp. But it's that poisonous... What?
Barb?
On their tails that we really need to watch out for. Okay, so it's the tail that's dangerous. Loot! That looks...
That's different. A ghost chest?
It's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Oh. So we need more now before you can read it.
Boy.
Boy. Yeah, we need three more. Boy. Well, couldn't you do anything with that?
No. Apparently not. Look, there's also no runes on it.
Boy.
We probably need the cipher.
Oh, something else.
What's that?
It's the same crystals that you have been throwing at.
I love throwing at crystals.
Stop throwing at crystals.
You also throw the axe at everything. You kill bosses with the axe.
I know. Kill. You haven't killed a boss yet, actually.
No. I know. I feel like I'm missing a lot of the game.
Kinda. You are going back now. You know that, right?
I'm taking the path that...
No. You're going back.
Yeah.
Look at the compass. Which compass? Look at the compass.
Okay. Oh, up there.
Boy.
What were those things? They smell awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles.
Scorn poles.
She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Nice.
Shut up, boy.
I like the boy.
Boy needs to shut up.
The boy is funny.
Yeah. A much better thing than the Pandora from God of War 3.
Yeah.
It was annoying.
Yeah.
It's foggy here.
It's because of the world serpent.
Actually, the climate changed a lot of times.
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of
it's
ours,
a brother.
But, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead?
Face?
I'm very, very sorry to hear
that.
She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked me to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah. But can you put it down over there? That handle is
no.
Filthy. Okay then. I will just
he's gonna drop it.
Oh.
Oh, come on.
Oh, I wanna cry, baby.
Oh.
No horse.
Oh, is that dried blood?
So what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Mark of the Dwarf. What? You cleaned it?
Yeah, it looked like it.
Ooh, talk!
Did you really miss that axe from my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me! One of our best, infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls, give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke our native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin Samgengur. Egen Vigum Hans.
Gengur I.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Oh,
nice.
I could use a distraction.
Resurrection stones are now available in shops.
What are resurrection stones?
One more. Yeah.
There are different types of resurrection stone, but Atreus can only carry one at a time. To purchase a different type of resurrection stone, you must first remove your equipped one, use it in combat, or sell it at the shop.
Okay. magical stone that revives creatures from death with a small amount of health. Chris,
square.
When Kratos dies, to allow Atreus to resurrect him and rejoin the fight, only one resurrection stone can be carried at a time. So, it's basically a reset button.
Yeah.
He died, reset. We need one.
I'm good. Huh. Neat. What are those?
Yeah. Symbols.
Ooh! You and your luck.
Well, do you know what luck is?
Actually, I haven't figured out what it does in this game.
Increases drop chance. We get more hex silver the more luck we have. So, we can buy more things and upgrade more.
Why is another one for strength?
Because that would be overpowered.
But are these just added to us? Or?
No, we bought an enhancement, so now we can equip it.
On what?
Our armor. Remember?
Oh. Ah.
We can get more luck. I would say luck is the best one out of the four we could see there. And that true defense is not that much.
No, it's nothing.
Very well. So I would rather have plus 5 luck and actually.
We cannot get any more luck. We can get vitality, cooldown, and runic. Let's just get some vitality and
cooldown.
Yeah.
Nah, is vitality? What does it do?
More
in
health.
Comparison to
more
defense.
Health.
Are you sure?
Vitality.
Go into the and check it. L3. And decreases the severity of hit reaction from.
So that's why we're staggered so much back, because we have zero vitality.
What?
When we get hit by heart attacks, or when we block a heart attack, we get, thrown back. It reduces that.
Okay, we need vitality.
I knew you would come around someday. So vitality and cooldown. And fuck,
I'm still not sure about cooldown. I mean, free, is that 3 seconds? 3%?
No, 3 stats.
Yeah, but what is 1?
Reduces recharge time of runic attack, runic summons, and talisman. Well, how much how much does strength increase our damage? We don't know either. We don't know what any, because there isn't
this
game.
Try 1. Or the 1.
It's not Diablo. Where you have stats.
I know
everything,
but we remember the cooldowns on the thing. So now we equip it.
Travel safe. Oh,
and
yes.
see the cooldown on those two.
So fuck defense.
And we don't lose it. Nice. I like that. No.
Oh, too far. 1 second. For okay. 3, cooldown.
Okay. God, my head hurts. So we need 30 for 10 seconds.
And that's not a lot in this game, as far as I can see.
Yeah.
And apparently we raise in level when we have enough stats.
Not necessarily.
Yo, I saw it. When the stats went
up.
Oh,
that?
The blue bar in the 1 number went up.
Huh. The more stats, the higher.
Yeah.
Kratos levels up. Interesting. Now, let's get going. Yeah. Let's find more loot.
We've been here too long.
We need more loot. Health.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
Actually, I've forgotten our skill attacks.
You have?
Yeah.
Remember the first one? That's the thing where he...
I know how they look.
And we haven't tried the second one.
I forgot the...
We haven't tried that one. We haven't used it.
How to use them. I forgot how to use them.
It says when we go into... It's you hold down L1 and it's and then you it tells you what
button to press. Okay, L1 and R2. Okay, fine.
Now,
focus up.
Yeah. The magic axe. Die. One throw. Did you see it?
Yeah.
Nice touch. Did we get increased damage or something?
Yes, a little bit. Three stats.
It was...
Oh shit!
Damn. It disappears if it hits you. There's another one.
Oh. Delayed attack.
We need to use the block more. Because the block is good. From the left. That's not your left.
I don't know left and right in English, so that doesn't help at all.
Left!
I cannot remember that tomorrow, so it still doesn't matter.
No, but you can remember it now, and it's now it counts.
And stop saying left and right.
Left! I'm not gonna begin talking Danish to you.
No, just point out. Like I do.
No. Yeah, you didn't use him.
No, I never use him.
You need to use him.
I don't know how to use him. I don't remember.
L1. Oh, no. The one where you aim. And triangle. No, sir. No. Square. Yeah. It's called square. Then he attacks.
Oh, that's cute.
Too far away.
Aww. Bad old boy.
Ow.
Loot. Search.
Search begins.
Loot. Where?
To your right.
Can't you just say my side or something?
No. No, you need to learn left and right.
Please be careful.
I thought you knew.
That.
Yeah, in Danish.
Yeah, you need to know.
Tell me what's wrong with you.
In English too. Or else I'm gonna smack you.
Oh, do we freeze there?
Don't.
Then we can't get the chest?
Yes. Try it. Try to go around and see if there's anything that's indicated that you could throw at. I mean, it's... We need to get that activated in some way. The stone, maybe?
Mm. Send the boy into the wheel.
I don't think so.
Run around, boy!
Try throwing at some of the things.
Just throw away.
No, but if it's get indicated, you know that you can throw at it.
No, because everything gets indicated.
No.
Even the ground gets indicated.
Yeah, it gets more in the side if it's something, you know that.
No one of them is getting double indicated.
Okay.
Double indicated. I don't know, what did you call it?
Alright, then it's...
I'll try a charge throw.
At the ground?
Yeah, because that's...
No.
Frozen
no.
Out.
No.
Works on enemies.
No.
Yes, it does.
No.
Stop saying just that. You've seen it work.
No.
Yes. Fucking poison everywhere! Ruin my mood. Big area.
Loot!
Poison.
Loot!
Oh. The fuck were you talking about the chest?
No, loot. That is because I know we can't go that way. That you can throw.
Yay!
Oh, it's up in the air.
But there wasn't anything over there. Or there.
It's on the other side. The fire?
Oh!
No, you're running too far now.
No?
Yes, no. You are. You could see it from there. A little too... There. Yeah. Trick shot!
You think all dwarves are as weird as Brock and Sindri?
No.
They don't get along. I mean, they're families.
Ooh.
That is their matter alone, boy.
Nah.
Okay.
Later.
Why? Common waste arm. Do you want to check if it's better than the one from pre-order?
Okay. But I doubt it.
Yeah. It sucks.
No. Why?
Because silver.
Fair enough.
Still because of silver.
Now, can you throw at that? Yes, you can. No, the big ones. Okay, just, that's something with that.
It changed the symbol.
Yeah, that's something with that. Now. Maybe go up on the platform. The little platform. Maybe you could see it from... And go a little to the left. Move Kratos to...
No, because there isn't anything.
Yes, it is. There wouldn't be poison if there's not one. Try going over there, see if you can get up there and somehow.
Yeah. There!
Chest! Loot! Money!
I hate aiming on PlayStation.
Everybody does.
Yeah. No, not everybody. I've actually seen people that are good at it. It doesn't make any sense.
It's because they aim a lot.
People playing Overwatch on PlayStation.
We need to learn.
Yeah.
At some point. Now.
There it is. Oh, God.
Didn't even look at that one. That is locked. Wait. Yeah. Maybe it charged?
That's
nope.
Not it.
That's not it.
Well, thank you for the
all... Can't the kid tell us about that thing? Apparently the kid knows everything.
Fuck the kid.
Talk nicely. Oh, it's true. Please.
Maybe we'll find something we can use here. Let's come back.
The wood is in the way. Blue wood. Stop sneezing, boy.
He's standing in poison, I think.
Well, he's immortal, so... Technically.
I don't think he's immortal.
He's fine!
No.
Yes.
No. What about all down there, there was one more we could see.
Running back and forth, back and forth. But can we get past the wood?
I mean, maybe, we need to run around. Back and forth, back and forth.
Health!
Wait, we full health? Ah!
Ah, okay.
So that one we need to get to. Thank you!
Where was the last one?
Right here somewhere. There's a chest up there.
Yeah.
But...
Down there. Yeah. Isn't it down there?
I think.
I can't fucking remember.
Wait, isn't it behind you?
I forgot it all the way back there.
Hey, that's cheating, kid. You ran through it.
Okay, maybe if we go up the other path.
Wait, wasn't it down here at the start?
No, because that one we cleared, the one over there.
Yeah, and we hit one in the start too.
Didn't?
Yeah.
No. That was the one over there.
Oh, that one.
Yes, and that is right, as it should be right now.
Okay. Okay, fine.
So the path.
Hopefully. Come on, path. Loot.
More. Show us the goodies. Chest?
I'm not sure about... Wait, I know where it is. Go back, down and to the left here. Over there. To the left. Right there.
Is that it?
Hopefully.
Yay! Yeah.
Correction.
And how? Health up. Oh, no health upgrade.
But next time,
next time we get
a health upgrade, and the time after that, a rage upgrade.
Unfortunately, that's all the time we have now.
What was that voice?
I don't know.
Unfortunately, that is all we have today.
Psychiatrist?
Oh, I'm sorry, but we don't have any more time.
Our weapon is in higher level than we are. It can kill us.
Yeah. Everything can kill us. Yeah. If we play bad enough.
And we go up against level 6 enemies. Let's not do that again.
No. Let's try again.
Seriously?
We got new gear.
One hit. Thank you so much for watching.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more.
For more what?
For more gameplay, content, and us.
And hit the little bell. It's very important that you hit the bell now.
And join the notification squad.
Oh, yeah. And we'll see you next time. Until then,
stay safe
and stay nerdy.